And a warm welcome on what is a fine day for football. I'm delighted to be able to report. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and my partner, ready to bring you all the analysis and technical talk, is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is action from the Division Rivals League. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere.
It has to be! And that, a piece of goalkeeping, you're going to see again and again and again. And played short. Big chance! It was on its way in. Corner once more. Who can he pick out? Well, capable of a better clearance than that. What a vital intervention. Well, sloppy in possession. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. It should be a truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game. Just what they were hoping to produce. And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Ricardo Escayo. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Chance to finish. They've only gone and grabbed another one. Two goals. In quick succession. Now they have the lead. No wonder they're celebrating. 2-0 here, and the ball is moving again. Close. Okafor. Just cutting off the supply. Bruma. Great opportunity! Well, plenty of power there, but in fairness, should have made the keeper work. Bafodé Diakité. Teo Hernandez. Now with Cavaleiro. Well, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Cavaleiro. And forcing the error. David Neres. Space for the Magpies in the wide position. The delivery. And he did what he had to do defensively. Close. Bruno Fernandes has it. Cavaleiro intercepting it intelligently. Bruma. Can't miss, surely. Well, trying to plot a route back into the game, but that does not help their cause.
Well, they needed to take this chance just to give them some hope here.
Struggling to keep hold of it, the Magpies. Can they get one back? And a fine stop to turn the ball away. Theme emerging of wasted possession. And quick thinking defensively. Bruma. Can he play it in? David Neres. Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Possession lost by the Magpies. And providing width. Well, nicely cut out. Plenty of options. That is a tackle and a half. Could pull one back here. And he does! He's thrown his team a lifeline. The belief is back. Well, underway again. It's a narrow 2-1 lead as things stand. Coates. Caballero. Surely the equaliser. Oh, and he didn't miss by very much.
Yeah, he adjusted his body so well there. It's a great piece of skill, and it probably deserved the goal.
They've given it away. Caballero. Hernandez. This could level it. Oh, but the keeper with an important save. How important is that?
Well, he should score from there. That's a wasted opportunity. He should beat the keeper from that sort of distance.
Foiling his opponent completely. A corner right on the back of the last one.
Well, it's been a while, but these fans are now coming to life. Can they equalise here?
Oh, breezing past him. Real chance. And a goal to increase their advantage to 2 overall. That little bit of a cushion. Now it's all about keeping the concentration. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Could be threatening. Di Maria. Determined defending. Now the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. So back underway here into the second half. Moving forward effectively. But they dealt with the threat posed. Well, it could be on for him here. The fans are shouting, shoot, and a goal! Not over just yet. Pedro Gonçalves. Well, far from the ideal pass. Superb defending, massive credit. Can he find the right pass? And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence. David Neres. The Magpies pushing forward with options available. Oh, could be. Oh, tremendous goalkeeping. Offside, not that anyone knew. Oh, is he going to be punished here? Can't miss, surely. In it goes. That will greatly help the cause. Now they only need to keep concentration levels high.
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. He skips past his marker, and that gives him the space to get his shot away. Excellent stuff from him.
Well, no danger now. Rewarded for that brilliant high press. Aubameyang. Can he put it away? And the keeper really reacted brilliantly.
Well, from that sort of range, it's a great save, I have to say.
Under real pressure here. It's a corner.
Well, these fans can sense an opportunity here. They need to make the most of this corner.
It might still be problematic. Well, they can bring it out now. Trying to open them up. Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. Who's going to get on the end of it? Was it a great clearance? Well, that's a sad end to the attack. Now, can they hit them on the counter? Is it going to be? Well, he made great contact with that one, but the goalkeeper had his own ideas. And behind it's gone for a corner. A really meat and drink to the keeper under the circumstances. Teo Hernandez. Aubameyang. Oh, that could pull one back here. Oh, a fantastic save. But the offside flag has gone up and it grinds to a halt. Bruma. Retaining possession proving difficult. What can the Magpies do from this position? Fine cross into the middle. And still dangerous. Spot on with that tackle. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. A glorious chance. Still possibilities. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire. Wow, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? Aubameyang. This could square the game. And that's exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a massive turning point, and momentum is with them. Coates. Realising that it might be opening up on the opposite flank. The jump in front. It's a perfect challenge. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Bruno Fernandes must take the lead here. Oh, it's astonishing! One of the greatest comebacks you're ever likely to see. And now the question is, can they see this out? Bruma. That's a good pass. Well, he failed to get it away properly. Well, it comes to nothing in the end. Oh, tremendous vision. The ball back with the Magpies now. Well, on the attack, hunting for a late equaliser here. And swiftly ending that attack. This could be the equaliser. Oh, a penalty. Not at all what they wanted, with time running out. And a goal! He was composure personified, and he's done his job from the spot.
Well, here we can see it again. Keeper's gone the wrong way, and it makes for a fairly easy finish in the end. That's how to take a spot kick.
Well, for neutrals, this is a joy. 5-5. Can they grab the lead late on? And just 5 minutes remaining. Bruma. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Oh, good vision. And now waiting to pounce. It has to be, surely. Oh, they've done it! They forged ahead, and it might be the goal that gives them victory. He has teammates around him. What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes the word. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Crossing possibilities. Long-range effort. And fine goalkeeping. Well, the corner it is, and they know they've got to be opportunistic at this stage of the game. Oh, a goal! That levels it in the closing phase of this game.
Well, here's the deflection, as you can see. But you can't blame the goalkeeper. He was just wrong-footed there.
And there is the referee's whistle for full time. Even Steven here, they can't be separated. Hello and welcome. Amid all the hustle and bustle of Marseille, we find this wonderful football theatre, the Orange Vélodrome. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, at the microphone. And sitting alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is a live division rivals contest. It's the Raptors versus the Magpies.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Chance for Di Maria. Oh, not to be! Stopping a certain goal. And manoeuvring room for Emilia Butragueño. And let's give credit to the defending. And the lineup for the Raptors looks like this. Lev Yashin begins in goal. Cafu starts with Roberto Carlos in the fullback positions. Ruud Gullit plays alongside Bruno Fernandes in central midfield. And leading the attack today is Gerd Müller. And introducing the Magpies starting 11. Bruma starts with David Neres out wide. And so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front. Well, as natural finishers go, there aren't many better than Gerd Müller. How might he influence this game?
Well, Derek, we know he can score goals in many different ways, but I think he's at his most dangerous when he's running with the ball and hitting his shots with power. It's almost unstoppable for the goalkeeper. That's what makes him a great finisher.
Will he play it in? Just cleared away in the nick of time. Vital intervention. A fine save. An example of a goalkeeper in top form here. Di Maria did well to win the ball back. Pina. And this situation could be dangerous. Oh, managing to beat him. He's got to score. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out the danger. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Danger averted. David Neres. Moving forward effectively. Opportunity it is. Oh, goodness me. He made it far too easy for the keeper, didn't he? David Beckham. Beckham with space to attack. Cross fired over. A deft clearance. And a throw in it's going to be. That's a good pass. Just needs to stay calm. Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. Müller. He's in behind. And a goal to open the scoring. No wonder they're celebrating. So deflection, and it will be a throw-in. Now they have possession in a good area of the pitch. He'll try his luck here. Oh, he really bruised the crossbar. Well, nothing comes of it.
Well, had that gone in, they would be in complete control of this game. As it is, they're still going to be a bit nervy.
David Neres. And the decision offside here. Butragueño. And a throw-in forthcoming. And you don't want to lose possession there. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Gullit. Bruno Fernandes. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. and just narrowly wide in the end. Müller. Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. Delivering it. Well, mopping up defensively. Good bit of closing down. Well, it's the turn of the Raptors now. Bruno Fernandes has it. Butragueño. Pressure applied. Can they make something of it? So here we are, moving close to half-time, and the visitors with work to do, I think it's fair to say, Stuart.
Well, it's been a fairly even first half so far, but they haven't shown enough creativity, particularly in midfield, where there's been too many negative passes. If they can get the ball into the front areas that little bit quicker, I think they'll get back into this.
Oh, fine stop! Let's see about the delivery. Shot blocked, but still alive. Another corner. Forced into the penalty area. Well, he deserves praise for inventiveness, but not troubling the keeper. Well, time is up as far as the first half is concerned here in Marseille. So back in business, and it's Raptors with the lead, but this game far from being done and dusted. Well, they kept their shape defensively. Job done for now. He's in here. And a goal, the equaliser. Superb entertainment.
Well, here it is again, and they've taken their goal well, but the defending was non-existent. That should never happen.
So underway again, following the goal that made things level. Angel Di Maria. Emilio Butragueño. Can they forge ahead from this corner kick? Let's see.
Well, this is a big moment, and don't these fans know it?
Well, still an issue here. Pulit. I'll tell you what, that is really top-class defending. Now counter-attacking possibilities. And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence. Bruma. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Fernandes. No way through. He has time to play it over. Oh, good save. Can someone get on the end of this? And the danger cleared.
Well, the stats tell you everything. They've played well, they've created chances, and I think they've been the better team. They now have to convert one of those opportunities.
Well, they need the ball once more. They know that full well. Good tackle. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Could be threatening. Oh, good work by the keeper. He's driven in the corner. Couldn't quite keep it down. Goal kick. Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say it was on the cards. Bruma. Oh, nice ball over the top. Beckham. Real chance. Marvellous anticipation. And he read it well. What to like about that pass. Must score. Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. And he's fired over the corner. And denied by the crossbar.
Yeah, he does really well to get to the ball first, but he just couldn't keep it down. But it was close.
Well read to win possession back. So a throw in here. Now in a more than decent position. Tremendous block. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Good looking move. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. This might be ideal for the counter. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. Di Maria. 15 minutes left for play. Bruno Fernandes! And still an opportunity. And pull back. Bruno Fernandes. And that was goalkeeping right out of the top drawer.
It's absolutely remarkable. His reflexes were brilliant there.
Oh, cleared away. Superb defending. Massive credit. Well, the counter chance looks very real. The textbook interception. Butragueño. It's a good cross, has to be. And off target in the end. And that'll be a goal kick. Not long to go here, and the Magpies find themselves trailing. Can they change that situation, Stuart?
Well, it's been a tight match, but they haven't done quite enough going forward, in my view. It's all been a bit too predictable. A lot of passing, but not enough penetration. They have to get crosses into the box in these final few minutes if they want to get anything out of this.
Really clever pressing. And it's played into the centre. And the keeper more than equal to the task. We might very well have late excitement here. 5 minutes to go and just one goal between them. Possession lost by Di Maria. Now Beckham. Di Maria is showing a willingness to attack, as they must, given the circumstances. Time running out. And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence. Distributing it well. Well, it was a menacing attack, but tidied up. And we are going to have 2 additional minutes. And that is defending of the highest order. Not much time to make up his mind. And that is the end of the contest, and not a happy outcome as far as the visitors are concerned.
Well, Derek, it was a hard-fought contest, which neither side completely dominated, but the result will certainly hurt them. They need to bounce back next time out.
warm welcome on what is a perfect day to watch football. I'm Guy Mowbray and Sue Smith is alongside me for commentary, and we've got action from division rivals coming right up. How do you see this one going then, Sue?
Well, thanks, Guy. It's great to be here. I think it's going to be a really good game today. Both teams will be well up for it, so hopefully we're in for a treat.
This is the visitors' team for today. Hugo Lloris is in goal. Bruno Fernandes plays alongside Joshua Kimmich in central midfield, and they go with a single striker leading the line. Has the space to whip it in here. And it's been cut out. There's the turnover. The ball is lost. And the chance has gone too. Making good progress here. For the lead now. And that was a real chance, an early chance, but it's been missed.
It has, and she should have scored. She'll have to refocus now because there's a long time left in this game.
Oh, a great chance. And it's a pretty good save by the keeper. Into the box it goes. Oh, it looked as though the header was goal-bound. That's a really good stop. And it's behind for a corner. Malard. Elliott. Havertz. Can he finish? Crucial defending. Malen has to be. Oh, he tried to power it in when composure was surely the key. João Mario. Di Maria. What a chance! Encouraging signs to the attack, but it hasn't led to anything. Given away by the Magpies. Fernandes. They've given it away here. Pedro Gonçalves. And might have got in there. Well cut out. George Best. The Magpies come away with it. Havertz. Malen. Malard. And the keeper could be in trouble. Oh, just a little bit too high.
Well, it's the right idea, isn't it? Just gets a bit too much on it. The keeper will be happy to see that go over the bar.
Melvin Malard. Best. Now to deliver a good ball in. And that's nicely won to see off the threat. Havertz. In behind, can he finish? And it's a decent stop by the goalkeeper. Read the pass well and cuts it out. Oh, they've lost it. The attack is over. Fernandes. Good vision. Well, not the easiest of saves, but you'd expect him to probably stop that.
Di Maria.
The Magpies trying to get things moving. And denied by a top draw tackle. Fernandez. Di Maria, chance for the lead. And the attack is over. Really good defending. Malen. And it's on now. And the goalkeeper does what he's there to do. Elliot. Real opportunity. Oh, I don't believe it. A sensational challenge. Options available in the middle. Kimmich. And the shot thwarted. Well, still nothing to split the two sides. Maybe that will change with this corner. Over it comes. And just a little too high.
Yeah, the corner's worked well. It's a good delivery into a nice area. He loses his marker, but just lacks that clinical finish.
And the pass is incomplete. Nicely won. Daniel Marlon. And this could be. Oh, he tried to power it in. That's flown wide, absolutely flown. And on that whistle, the first half comes to an end. Off we go then. Still 0-0 as the second half gets underway. Kimmich. That looks a really good ball. There it is! That's the breakthrough, and fully deserved, you have to say. So it's 1-0 as the game restarts.
Número 14, Bruno Fernandes.
Elliot. Best, best. A terrific tackle. The chance has gone. No bother at all here. The goalkeeper can gather at leisure. George Best. Melvin Mellor. And good work to win it there. Malar. Oh, a great chance. Oh, superb save. He's done so well to keep that out. And it's a short one. Moving infield here. And that's been nicely won by the defence. Genuine chance. And there's his... second of the match, leading the way for the team. And the game restarts with the score 2-0. Mateus Reis. João Mário. Neres. Good patient build-up. Could be something on. And that's nicely won to see off the threat. Harvey Elliott. Well, they could get caught out on the break here. That's not a bad-looking ball. Pushing nicely upfield here. And there won't be any rebounds there. Neres. Sebastián Coates. The Magpies moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? What a chance! Bruno Fernandes. Malen. Great chance here. The approach play looked encouraging, but good defending to snuff out any threat. Making good progress here. It's a chance that had to be scored.
He's just got to stay calm there. You can't miss opportunities like that when you're 2 goals down.
Harvey Elliott. Mallard. Best. And it's on now. Oh, top quality goalkeeping to deny what looked a likely goal. And the ball comes in. And the goalkeeper has taken that easily. It's a disappointing corner.
Well, it's a brilliant attacking display. So much quality in the final third. And the finishes have been really clinical. The back line just doesn't have the answers. They need to organise themselves quickly, or this could be a heavy defeat for them.
George Best. Melvin Mallard. Untidy in possession there. Malen. Now to deliver a good ball in. Gonçalves. The pass was read and the ball has changed hands. Kimmich. Lahm. George Best. Coming in field now. Has to be. And the keeper just about able to deal with the danger. They're not getting close enough here, but it will now be tidied up and cleared away. The chance to cross here. Breaking at pace, this could be dangerous. A little sloppy on the ball there. Good vision. Brilliant work by the man in goal. That's a top stop. Into the box it goes. And that's not properly away yet. And the play breaks down. A lot of room out wide now for the Magpies. So that will do it. A disappointing result whichever way you slice it. Sue, your thoughts on that performance?
They certainly weren't at their best today.
and a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company here on the commentary gantry is Stuart Robson. And what we have on the menu is action from the Division Rivals League. How's it going to go, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
Can't miss, surely. And a goal it is. No long wait for the opener today. And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Well, showing really good width here. Di Maria. Well, couldn't keep it. Dembele. On to Govu. Oh, maybe the equaliser. My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. Rewarded for that brilliant high press. Well, on a good day, that might have gone in for the equaliser.
Yeah, I agree. That was half a chance, I would say. But they still trail here.
Emmanuel Petit. And return to Cole. Chances on. Real defensive resilience. And that was goalkeeping right out of the top drawer.
It's absolutely remarkable. His reflexes were brilliant there.
Govu. Good looking sequence. Petit. On to Dembele. Di Natale. And back with Dembele. Will he finish? Excellent block. Decides to shoot. Spectacular save. Top class goalkeeping. Keen to take it short here. Lizarazu. Cutting in. Oh, that surely had to go in. But marvellous defending. And a goal, the equaliser. Superb entertainment. Esgayo. Bruma. Will he find the net? Looked like a certain goal, but that's a great challenge. Is this the moment? And a goal! In the lead again! Fully deserved! Well, underway again. It's a narrow 2-1 lead as things stand. Strong but fair tackle. What a perfect ball now. How about this? Just the clearance that was needed. Sydney Govu. Di Natale. And will it be the leveller? Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long. And this match is level again. Well, this looks really productive. What can they do from this position? And let's give credit to the defending. Dembele. The ball back with the Magpies now. Superb effort to keep it in. Di Maria. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead. Well, the action underway once more. No shortage of entertainment. 3-2. And showing the importance of wind. Decided to come in from the flank. A disappointing end to the move. But superb defending. Plenty of forward momentum here, But can they produce? Very effective pass. Opportunity. Pedro Gonçalves. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Plenty of support here. Di Natale. And he's made headway. They just couldn't stay in front. And now this match is all square. David Neres. Oh, surely. Oh, mischievous attempt. And just over the top in the end, but the idea was good.
Well, good effort, you have to say, but it just doesn't come down in time.
Dembele. And on to Cole. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Dembele. And here's Cole. Can they take the lead here? Oh, really good reflexes and danger averted. Well, an opportunity here for them to get their noses in front from the corner. Takes the shot. Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. Pedro Gonçalves. And that is offside. Sidney Govou. And back with Dembele. Di Natale. Well, it could be on for him here. Oh, he stopped it.
Well, I thought that would be a goal, but what a save. Great reactions.
Short corner favoured. Can he find the net? Still a chance. And the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. So the two teams have switched around and the second half is underway. And defensive play to be applauded. Mateus Reis. Grimaldo with it. Decent looking pass. Oh, good run and good ball control. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. That's a good looking ball. Oh, it almost did the trick for them. Great defending. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Can they take the lead? A majestic piece of goalkeeping there.
That's goalkeeping at its best. He's so hard to beat from that sort of range.
And the short option preferred. Kompany. Excellent block. Danger averted for now, but it'll be another corner. Lizarazu must take the lead here. Determined defending. Taken short. Cole. Textbook defending inside the box. And players waiting in the centre. Is this the moment? That is how to keep it out of the net. Govou. Never really close to the... goal, and it will be a goal kick. Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Could take the lead. Oh, he really bruised the crossbar. Well, nothing comes of it.
Well, that was a bit unlucky, because you just get the feeling they need to make the most of one of these chances.
Well, having been denied by the woodwork, now the focus is on keeping the opposition at bay. Cole. And quick thinking defensively. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Well, breaking at pace is always a possibility. Good-looking move. In position. A goal here! Giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. David Neres. Now with Ezgayo. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. And in with a real chance. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick. Oh, he's given the ball away.
Benjamin Walker, can you please come to reception?
I must say, this looks promising.
He's waiting for you.
Petit. Now with Cole. Still looking to get the shot off. And let's give credit to the defending. Well, we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. David Neres. Ricardo Ezgayo. Intercepting it intelligently. Good technique displayed. Opportunity here. It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that. Mateus Reis. And Dembele's given it away. Grimaldo. Now we're inside the final 10 minutes in this one. Di Maria. Marvellous defending. João Mario. Can they hit on the break? Grimaldo. Must be! Well, it might still work out for them. Really clever pressing. And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal. And unable to keep possession. What to like about that pass? Oh, tremendous block. Di Maria. Wasteful again in possession. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well, in terms of that, well, it could be on for him here. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. And there goes the final whistle. It's gone the wrong way as far as the home fans are.
Derek, that just wasn't good enough today. A lack of a game plan, too many players below par, and not enough energy all around.
Hello and thanks for joining us on a lovely day for a game. My name's Guy Mowbray, joined on commentary by Sue Smith. We're very much looking forward to this division rivals game. Sue, what are we going to get from this one?
Cheers, Guy. I think it's so important that both teams start on the front foot, take the game to the opposition, and an early goal would certainly settle any nerves.
Looking to cut inside.
It has to be. Kept out for how long?
The ball's looking good, but there it's ended. Here's how the Magpies line up today.
Yeah, it looks like they've lined up in a 4-4-2, and they do look balanced in this system. You can defend deep, stay compact, bring the opposition forward, then hit them quickly on the counter-attack.
Hold on, Sue, they're in here. Oh, it's still in there. Sloppy in possession. They take the lead. And he crosses the line for a corner. Over it comes. Oh, it's a really good header. But it's met by a more than decent save. This is who I've been looking forward to seeing most today. Are we going to see him play a prominent role here, Sue?
Well, he's been quality since he's joined them. His goal-scoring ability is top class. It doesn't surprise me that he's the club's top scorer. He's certainly going to be difficult to keep quiet here.
Wasteful from the Magpies. Madison. Bruma. And Magpies moving the ball well.
Great chance here. And the first blow is delivered. 1-0.
And the game restarts with a score 1-0. Goalkeeping, that's what he's there for. And the corner is fired in.
And another! Two goals in a matter of minutes. No wonder they're celebrating. Incredible!
Well, let's take another look at this. It's a good delivery from the corner. And what a superb finish too. He got himself free and beats the keeper well.
And Madison. Rodri.
This is a promising-looking attack. That set up a chance.
Comeback could be on here. And the keeper more than equal to it. Bruma. That's crossed the line. It'll be a throw. Now, can he get the crossing? Well, a chance might have developed, but not now. Di Maria. Jonathan Klaus. Trying to spark the attack further into life here.
Can he finish?
Under pressure, but the keeper's done well to defuse the situation. Well read to gain possession. James Madison. And takes it on. And he's done really well to keep that out. I think they're way into danger here. It might still happen. Madison. Oh, great block. And here it comes. And the defence tidies up nicely. Turnaround in possession, excellent positioning. A chance to deliver into the box. Madison! Oh, that's fabulous from the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it is. What a fantastic save that is. He shows great power and agility to get to it. Certainly one for the showreel.
Placed right into the goalkeeper's zone, and he's caught it. Neres. Ricardo Escayo. And that's pretty straightforward for the keeper. Poor distribution from the keeper. Sydney Govu. Now there could be a chance to counter. To reduce the deficit. It's there. And the gap is narrowed. With time for more to come.
If we watch this again, I love how he just dances by his marker like he's not even there. And then he just shows his cool to finish it off well.
Found nicely and in. Oh, brilliant. Top stop.
Oh, the keeper does so well. Makes himself big, gets his angles just right. What a quality save.
Excellent reading of the game to win the ball. They're allowing space and he's finding it. Madison! Brilliant work by the man in goal. That's a top stop. It's put into the middle. Well, the danger's still there. They could get caught out on the break here. They found a way through. Had to score, but hasn't.
I had to. Just went for power rather than accuracy. Should have scored.
Perfectly anticipated. Really well won. And on that whistle, the first half comes to an end. So back in business, and it's the Magpies with the lead. This game far from being done and dusted. This could be dangerous. Not so much given away as cleverly won. Still behind, but this is looking promising. Chance for the equaliser. And the goalkeeper has made it his. Read the pass well and cuts it out. Beautifully weighted ball. And this could be. Oh, he tried to power it in when composure was surely the key. Moving forward under no real pressure. And that attack will peter out. Goalkeeper's ball. Neres. Well, of all the players we're watching today, would you agree that he'd certainly get good marks so far?
Well, he's done well. He's been brave on the ball.
Hang on, goal here, maybe. Bruma. Gonzalez. Making good progress here. The Magpies have it back. The Magpies trying to get things moving. Great chance here. No, that's superb from the defender. Jonathan Klaus. And unable to retain possession. Good vision. Just needs the composure now. And he should really have put that away.
Oh no, he'll be gutted about that. It's a real chance missed. And now the game's still very much in the balance.
Sydney Govu. Robertson. Level maybe here from the corner. Delivered into the box. Oh, it's still in there. And the goalkeeper has got it back in his grasp.
Well, he's simply relieved he could gather that, but what a brilliant initial save.
Sebastian Coates. Addison. Robertson. Really good interception to take the ball. Klaus. Joe Cole. Moving it forward with purpose. Something on, maybe. Well, it looked promising, but only up to a point.
Di Maria.
Is incomplete. Nicely won. Jonathan Klaus. Joe Cole. Klaus. Madison. This is to level it. Great defending. Gonzalez. Good work to regain possession. Madison, and it's been given as offside. A lovely weighted pass. Game on! Two goals down and totally outplayed, but they've turned this match completely on its head. So it's all square as the game restarts. The comeback complete. Is there to be a winner? The ball given away, too easy. Promising move this, a goal now would surely be the winner. To put them ahead, and the most incredible turnaround has gone all the way. They now have the lead. When nobody gave them a breath. Climax to an exciting game. Is there enough time left for a response?
Sydney Bohu.
Ricardo Escaio. João Mario. Played through nicely. This has to be. Said it, but not clear. But that's not where it was intended to go. Klaus. Lovely, incisive ball. You could feel the frustration after that. Possibly should have hit the target. Well, With full-time approaching, the bulk of the crowd won't be happy with how things stand and not long to remedy it.
Yeah, performance of contrast, you have to say. Plenty to please going forward, but it's been shambolic at the back at times. It's still not over, though. There's still enough time for one last push.
Nice bit of defending there to put it out for a throw.
Well, you can tell the crowd sense something here. It's getting late, but they're really pushing the team on now.
No need to stop the play. On they go. Now a sense that a late equaliser could be on the cards. Goals! It's there! Time running out, and they've got the goal that draws them level. All square once more. Is there to be more goals here? So that's it, all square at full time, and that probably feels about right. What are your thoughts, sir?